today to gargle you a few songs. I'm supposed to sing 4 or 5. But as I'm suffering from a very bad cold, I'll only sing 8 or 9. And the first one today will be a little novelty. This novelty, as far as I'm concerned, you've been accustomed to hear me sing comic songs and parodies. Today I'm going to offer for the first time a ballad, a little patriotic war song. I think the time is right for something of this kind. Mr. George Cohen has obtained considerable success with his song, The Grand Old Jag, The Grand Old Flag. Then we have our own national anthem, The Sergeant's Banner, which, by the way, sounds like an advertisement for an eye doctor. Take the first line of The Sergeant's Banner, it reads, Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light? Of course you can. You are not up. Neither am I. Anytime I'm up by the dawn's early light, I'm blind. I can't see anything by that time. I propose a little song with a great deal of heart, interest, and sentiment that I'm quite sure will appeal to you. I've selected for a title, For the Flag He Loved So Well. If you'll just wave the flag, little boy, fill off this. Just 20 years ago today, the summer sun was setting. A soldier marched away and left his dear old parents fretting. He said, Goodbye, my mother dear, I'm going off to fight. If I'm not back tomorrow, I may not be home tonight. Farewell, he cried, I'll have to march across the ocean blue. The enemy won't scare me, for I'll think of Dad and you. So, Mother, say goodbye for me to little Molly Humphrey. I hear the bugle blasting, and I must fight for my country. Oh, the flag he loved so well, he fought with his slide trombone. He played so grand for his native land. Most all the enemy ran back home. His horn was too low and it caught his toe. It tripped him and he fell. But though only a musician, that shows us his ambition. Oh, the flag he loved so well.
Who'll save the flag? The captain cried, I will reply to stranger. I promised my dear mother not to go near any danger. Our soldier boy jumped up and said, You shall not go alone, because I will accompany you upon my slide trombone. A cruel cannonade came up and shot his legs away. But he kept rushing onward in the middle of the fray. What is your name? The general cried, I want to tell your mother. My mother knows my name, he said, because I have no other. Was all the flag he loved so well, he fought in his suit of blue. The doctors all said he was shot in the head, but he was shot in the avenue. His lone grave is there by a rock so fair, beside a mossy dell. On his tombstone they have written, a cruel cannon